gentlemen, good evening, my Vice Chancellor. Good evening, my distinguished and amazing, and amazing, and amazing guest here. On behalf of the head of Department of Theater Arts, I want to welcome the phenomenal, the breathtaking, amazing, amiable, and trusted Vice Chancellor of the UniAbuja of Nigeria. And above all, I want to welcome you, my guests, to this place which we call the Faculty of Arts for the performance by the Department of Theatre Art. Can I hear Theatre Art shouting? This evening, we present to you NAIRA. And directed by Roseline.
Thank you. Which will warm my parents' hearts. to shower us blessings that will climb my tiny path into the graceful transition of the ruling house of husband. Man, ha! Every penny will be extracted from your cup. That is if you even have any.
Nice.
No, I will do anything for you. Look, anybody will ever fight you.
Did you say you're barren? How can the source of my hope be barren? fertility be barren. I'm sorry.
Don't be. Don't be. But you are right. Doku and I were in good classmates. In fact, we were friends. And he never treats me any way less than a friend. I remember we used to joke. He used to call me a coward.
A coward? He jokes?
Not in that context. He used to say, I have too much conscience. And in this age of time, that is not a virtue to possess in abundance. You see all these people? They will see you like a coward.
All right. So tell me, were there much difference between you both?
Not really, Sha. Not in book matters. You know, our differences go deep in the face of our different circumstances. He, having too much money to spend, as fair, and me on the other, suffering from too much wants. Hey, I know. Getting down. Start going.
Stop it, Otula. You just have gone above the edge. I told you I don't need to watch you now. You know I want you now as always. Everybody in the community, they respect you, they adore you. And what is more, they trust in you. What is a piece of paper called a marriage certificate? Or a piece of gown called a wedding clothes, besides your reputation?
Thank you. See you. She no one desires.
Mercedes-Benz, GLK, 350. You're not going to hear the sound.
as she they cruise, they go.
Yes! We did not hear the song! We did not hear the song of our friends! On the patch of your brutality of your benefactor, the chief whip of impotent life.
After all, that na all she don't do for me for her lousy life. That na all. And I don't think I'm too much already. I don't show and say my belly sweet little way for her services for her papa. Only last week I give her £20,000. £20,000! Hard currency. And you think they disturb me, they make noise, they
chief, that one. Just hold. Now, explain the meaning of this speech. This speech.
Abeke. See now, I'm not even explain the talk with her. I'm not going to do that. I became a beautiful wife. Oh, buddy. You know, they don't think why I don't suffer from this apart. But this time, I tell myself, see, this is a matter of chicken, whether or not I grow. First, I declare my interest, pack them up with small loyalty. 10 million naira, I pay. After I drop that 10 million naira, I tell them, see, I want to run for it. Campaign manager, immediately, they gave me the post, officer in charge of campaign team. Not be small post.
Yes! You worked so hard to win the election. So it's not because of your lack of political coherent ideology. You're not of the party manifesto.
Why did you interrupt me? I did not give you an explanation of this small story. And you did it. Anyway, you know they hear the sound of a big motorcycle. We are for 12 companies. We even get our people for small towns and villages where they spread our ideology of one people, one nation.
One people, one nation. Yes! You work so hard to win the election. My bedroom was the sole business. Filled up with ballot boxes.
I'm begging, keep quiet. Just they make noise. Now the will of the people.
Yes! The will of the people! Captain Demet, we trust our new barons at each.
I beg, come out. Power to the people.
True suffering and how funny. How fortune bad by one fed by me.
I beg, I don't tell you, say your mind gets to hurt. Every time I get on the field, they do all this small campaign work. And everywhere where we enter like this. Now so the people, they cry love cry for our party. And they hear the destruction.
You're still not explaining the meaning of this magic. Explain this magic now.
This is a nuclear age.
No, I hold this 1 million naira check in front of you.
You all know, Abby.
Yes.
Mobilization fee.
Mobilize what?
Mobilization
cash for steel sites where our country government will be debut for industrialization. You know, we must catch up with these white people and their small movements.
You don't know that country! Millions of naira cash down, just like that!
Now don't have the fire that you will be when you throw your passport to see you, okay, it was the you know something mobilized, Mobilization!
Millions of naira cash down!
They shout. I don't even understand when you got to talk like this. Millions of naira. How now? Now the will of the people. Now just the will of the people. Don't worry. I can tell you the truth. I don't care about
going. It's all right. One can guarantee that for this moment.
How bad, I know struggle for office. I know struggle for that's how I can have it now. My boy. I'm not strong for all because they know your business now. You know what I'm doing, Shut up now.
Chief, you remember the time you wanted to be? You told me you wanted to be minister for children. Yes!
I don't tell you that I need to downgrade my own personality. Not at all. They call a minister about it. I say, which one is that? I never hear that adjective for my entire life. Minister about it. I just say they want to save me. Well, again, you trust me now. You know, say I'm a party. And why they come on my hand? You know, say I'm a party, and now with my eyes and my wings, not able to see.
Minister,
my suffering for this my party. Me, I go dey write the book about me. Then one idiot when no suffer, go dey award contract about me. And me don't say all their licenses and their small small money, I go put them inside my bedroom. I don't really agree say inside my bedroom, like everything go
dey. Good evening, Pops.
Good evening, Pops. Good evening,
Mom. Good evening, Mom.
You are welcome. Come here.
Thank you, Mom. Never seem to surprise us how you manage to remain ever so young. Mom, can you tell us the secret? Well, you people came into the world when the marriage institution still had meaning and value, not this endless competition between two people who call themselves couples.
Oh, shut up, Bishop. You're always complaining. That is almost best for
us. Foolish people.
I don't know for this part, but you said, which kind of nonsense is that? This same thing when they cause divorce for our country now. We must maintain our culture. We must maintain. What do we mean for this place?
Stop it, Dad. Stop it. You were very anxious that we learn all these ways all your life. Why complain now? And only about kissing. What about all the other filthy and corrupt practices that you and the rest of your party members impose on the rest of us?
You don't keep quiet. I should give you one course where you don't be washed for your entire life. My pikin, me will not say you will suffer like the way I suffer before. You won't get job. After all the things I don't do for you, you just walk out with those people and you say, that your useless people and you say, they make us seem like say poverty in a good thing. My pikin.
Atula, my friend and classmate to me, Dad.
I know them all that. I talk I'm a useless boy. Let's go talk what I talk. If they walk out without that useless ball, let me change it clothes 1 time in a week. Hey, God, this ball, I will deal with you.
Stop it, Dad, stop it. That is enough. Dad, you can continue to call Otula and the others to bring light to the darkness that you and the rest of you impose on this land any day you want. But Dad, I must tell you, you are making a huge mistake. They are the hope of our future. Those men with conscience. And Dad, I must tell you, I have begun to see the light.
Ah! Never go take that your life.
You got me.
I'm giving the whole thing a deep thought.
Sir, come on now, don't be silly. You perfectly understand what I'm saying here.
Then you can play soft with the old man just for a little while.
And then what happens next?
Then you will seize the moment of softness. And as for her later, she gets to Europe. Remember, we used to enjoy such favors in the past. Besides, we both know he spends $50,000 on girlfriend he sleeps with and forgets in the day or so.
Talk about your father in such manner.
Atula, never mind her. She's actually right. After all, her father isn't any different either. Her father is not different. You know what they say. Only a thief can identify the footprint of another thief on a rock. After all, the leopard they say cannot clean up its spots.
Well, we all are with our dear friend, self-existence way, and we can afford it if we use our heads.
Fraudulently, yes. Debbie, I am not totally against what you're suggesting, but first of all, lay out your strategies. Let us see how it will work.
No! Stop it, both of you. I know and I appreciate your mutual gesture, but you don't know that me and your Tula will not take your father's money to finance my own wedding.
Tula, calm down now. That's if you call it his father's money. Just imagine. There's this garden filled with different fruits, assorted fruits, and we're all poor and wretched laborers. Would you consider just plucking a little of these foamy fruits to fill our stomachs and prevent the rot?
I have seen where your story will end on a long journey. But Debbie, how are we going to sell it well enough for Otula to buy it? That is another matter. You know, Otula is way too proud and too decent for all that.
Thank you, both of you, once more. But now, tell me, this fruit lady garden, who owns it?
Otula. It is our toils and sweat, my dear friend.
Right. My dear friend, now tell me, if I run high, steal from me to live today, how will we steal from me to remain alive after the wedding bells have been hushed?
Please, tomorrow I'll take care of myself.
Tell him.
Shall Otula get the salary
increase after this? Increase again. The only increase happening is in the prices of commodities. Never obeying the law of gravity. Keep escalating.
After I have a farm, you better.
Oh, my dear. Only on the merchant's farm of the foreigners. The rest will go by.
Stop it! Stop being so cynical and pessimistic. What's your problem?
Debbie, from an angle, I think they're actually being quite realistic. Unless if something else happens soon.
Soon? Realistic cannot fill an empty stomach.
Yeah. Truth can, truth will.
Truth?
Yes. A better option these days. At least in jail, you get something to eat.
Free food.
Have you been on the streets lately, woman?
If I don't get it, no, she always have everything on your platter. She does not know what is happening in the trenches.
Tell her.
You cannot fight an agina with your bare hands.
The truth can if you listen to me. Otula, truth can smash the fortress of falsehood, and you know that.
I do. But it needs proper structure. Proper planning, not an isolated shadow boxing. Joku, all we need is vision, determination, a proper platform. Meanwhile, let us leave you.
No. Otula. This cannot go on. It can't keep going on. I mean, you and I pretending to be friends. It can't go on. I don't know why my father holds you in such contempt, as if you're gloating over his wealth or something. Otula, we are the conscience of the likes of him, and that is why they are afraid. You know that. Otula, I have had enough of all this.
He's only trying to protect you.
Protect me? From what? From myself?
From the gutters. From poverty.
Only those who are poor, not exactly. He is only trying to postpone reality. And I'd rather begin to face it now, like a man.
Man?
Yes.
Naira has no gender. Is it that the currency is sex blind? Is it that you have it or you don't? And Doku, you don't.
trying.
Walking into the fire like a woman of air. Yeah. Thank you. This is your own time. Take your own faith in your hands. Look at the engagement, the fruitful engagement among the youths about their parents. And finally, look at the result. The result is that they took their own faith in their hands. That is what this grandma is advising the youth to do today. If there is anything you have seen that is wrong, take it up and change it. This time belongs to you. Forget about what your fathers have done. No matter how much you cry and bemoan it, it will still remain. But this is your own time. Take your own faith in hand in your own hands and change it. Then the other thing is about the final, very, very powerful climax. That is the truth. The truth.
What is that?
The final presentation that represents the country, Nigeria. I quickly again whisper to Prof at the very beginning that look at this. What does it show? There is strength in every culture. There is strength. What we need as a nation is synergy. How do we draw this strength? How do we change this strength? This strength. You can check that in all the cultural presentations, there is no dominance. Full of power. How do we harness this power and turn this power into a chain reaction? This country will be the best in this entire world. Once again, I thank the head of this department. The head of this department. The entire department. Keep up the good work we are doing. Prof. You have never disappointed. Thank you for keeping this vibrant culture. I have always said that literature is key to development. Literature is the missing link in every form of development. Why? Because literature affects the mind. If we have a vibrant culture of literature in such a way that we are humanized, our mind is affected, every other form of our life is touched, even science is enhanced. You will note that some of the major discoveries of science were derivatives of the influence of literature. Thank you, Prof, for keeping me vibrant in your culture. And for the students, all of you, thank you for being part of this wonderful event. Please, let me advise you. There is a road that you will follow and you will not end up in the blind alley. You are privileged to have a Vice Chancellor who is a best setter. You know, who is light. If you follow him and follow this path, you will end up like him. The man has taught to you. The man has taught to you. He is back here to teach us. Listen to him. Thank you. Let's not forget, I came here with the treasurer of the Association of Nigerian Doctors.
I'm so proud of it. And we have to proud the whole nation. So we are looking
give her the best troop.
Set up something.
whereby technology, military technology, or creation, I will take the whole world as mine. Nigeria is too small for me. You can begin to create those big dreams, I tell you, those dreams will be reality for you. It will be reality for you. So, look, I'm just too happy. I feel so proud to be a part of this. This is not the beginning. I want to assure you that as a department, you have my support. The work that we're doing on the level of this department. We are trying to build a new theater.
Crew, have a photograph with the vice chancellor.